Yeah! This is BBC Radio 1 Extra. Coming up from 4, Rampage. Right now, David Rudigan. Go! Hey, yo, run the track.
Watch them and show them, sir, David Rudigan sound.
Original, invent, put to the mix. Please,
please. As we enter, Rudigan starts on clean adventure. In my dance, I love this girl. Sizzla.
Radigan.
David Radigan, do it like no other can.
So watch out of them boy, I can't take your speech.
Since
One Nation. Jamaica, Peter McLean and Sly and Robbie from the album Forward, a celebration of Jamaica in song, written and performed by Pitty. Of course, it was last Sunday, the 6th of August, that Jamaica celebrated 61 years of independence. And thank you again to Shawnee B for hosting the show last Sunday and celebrating accordingly. This is a very special weekend. It's a non-stop hip-hop weekend, which started on Friday evening at 7 o'clock and goes all the way through across the weekend, because it was 50 years ago this weekend that hip-hop was born in the South Bronx. We started off with Lil' Kim, Light Is Up, the Boston Boom Reggae Remix. So there will be more hip-hop tunes later on in the show, and we will be connecting the dots between New York and Kingston, Jamaica, in terms of hip-hop and the influence of Jamaican music on the genre. It's the third new single by Alicia Scott from her forthcoming album Windrush Baby, and there's a big buzz on this record already. It's called In My Shoes. Lovely ska flavour to that. BBC Radio 1 Extra every Sunday between 1 and 3 with me, David Rodigan. Our weekly date for the very best in music, and it's most definitely the hip-hop connection this weekend. New from Barrington.
Yeah. just saying, money is the drug.
Is the drug. He still has that remarkable voice, which first came on the reggae scene in the late 70s, around 1978. I remember hearing this voice singing.
It's money messing with their mind.
What an amazing voice, Barrington. So that's the new single, Money is the Drug. One Extra have been celebrating 50 years of hip-hop across the entire weekend. Started on Friday evening. And of course, there is a direct link between Jamaican music and hip-hop music because it was the Jamaican-born Clive Campbell, a.k.a. DJ Kool Herc, who on August the 11th, 1973, changed music and the Bronx's association with hip-hop was to last forevermore. Fans will know it was a back-to-school event at the now iconic 1520 Sedgwick Avenue apartment building in the South Bronx. Through the use of a sound system, Herc began to invent the technique of breaks or break beats, which led to it being popularized by other artists such as Afrika Bambaataa, Bronx Crew, Universal Zulu Nation, Grand Wizard Theodore, and of course Grandmaster Flash. Herc was only 12 years old when he left Kingston, Jamaica with his family to live in New York. But growing up in Kingston, he heard the Jamaican DJs and MCs toasting, we now call it rapping, on reggae beats. He may indeed have heard this playing in a dance or on the radio. Delroy Denton, lead singer of the Silvertones, in a very rare solo recording.
Broken hearted melody. Broken hearted melody. Why make me leave, little girl, that you're in love with me? Love remain no more.
built by Tommy McCook and his band, the Supersonics, up on the roof at Duke Reed's Treasure Isle Studios, and voiced by Delroy Denton. It was the rocksteady early reggae period in Jamaica, and those songs are played hard on sound systems. Cox and Dodd's downbeat sound, Duke Reed's own sound system, Duke Reed the Trojan. U-Roy had been DJing on King Tubby's hometown hi-fi, and what they've been doing is taking instrumental versions of Duke Reed rhythms and then sort of freestyling and toasting on them. Of course, this was a relatively new phenomena in Jamaica. And then it captured the imagination of the youth, and everyone was rushing out and buying these records. And by 1970, rocking into 71, U-Roy had the top three hit records on the Jamaican hit parade. The top three. It had never happened before. Then he released his debut album, which is called Version Galore. And the title tells it all. What he did was he DJed, he rapped, he talked in rhyme and time over classic old-school rocksteady rhythms that had been recorded at Duke Reed's Treasure Isle Studios. And this, of course, was a direct connection to what was happening up in New York, the use of rhythms and cutting them up and making different versions. So here is the first track from the album Version Galore, a version, indeed, of the song you just heard. This is your ace from outer space, U-Roy. Musical version, rapping or toasting, it was as known in Jamaica in the early 70s, late 60s, which was happening live on the big sound systems around the island. And then Duke Reed, the producer, said, you know what, we can make these into records. The rest is history. And that was U-Roy, rightly recognized as one of the most important MC toasters in the history of Jamaican music. And his music would definitely have been listened to by DJ Kool Herc and all the hip-hoppers up in the Bronx and those jam sessions that they were doing up there. This is, of course, a celebration of hip-hop across the entire weekend right here on BBC Radio 1 Extra, before it was 50 years ago on Friday, the 11th of August, that first breakbeat party happened with DJ Kool Herc. Which leads us to the brand new single from The Cat. Come on. Thanks to Tad's Records. This is the new single from Supercat.
Me no want no talk, no bus, no car, neither no minivan. The younger thing me wanna feel me house and me land. I live out with me home like a family man. The younger take me shatter and me transportation. Me chest well flat and me back well strong. But I up and feel me shoulder where you find me toe on. Me check out me foot them in a good condition. Me use up me foot and feel me transportation. Me walk from firehouse and then me go up in land. Me circle gully bank and then me go a river town. Me walk from sea bed and then me come a wall town. Me spot a minivan, me gonna take it cause it ram. Take a clip on food and then me reach a skate land. And listen Papa John, run the king champion. But don't fly past me, no poop a tallion. If take up on him off like a damn champion. Show the wheel and yellow man, the two of them a drive trend. But walk a ton, me see me giant, walk a ton, elementary. Walk a ton, me see me giant, walk a ton, ooh-wee. Walk a ton, me see me giant, walk a ton. Me no wonder talk no bus, no car, neither no minivan. The younger take me on a feel me foot on me hand. I live out with me woman like a family man. I touch a make difference the base and the ocean. I touch a make the valley human and animal. Fi walk couple mile that no trouble line man. Me use up me foot and feel me transportation. Me walk from Kingston and me I go a Castleton. And me and early me and Mr. Burrobanton. Get back from me back me lunch pan in a way on. We make another walk and then we reach a jungle. We make another walk and then we reach a Portland. Because walk a ton, me say we giant walk a ton. Ooh wee, walk a ton, me say we giant walk a ton. Elementary, walk a ton, me say we giant walk a ton. We don't want no truck, no bus, no car, neither no minivan. We wake up in the morning, no quarter to one. They cut me to a shop, no figure to a eight song. We jump on the road, me gonna get a minivan. Me walk from 3 miles and then me go a channel one. Because walk a ton, me say me giant walk a ton. Boo! Walk a ton, me say me giant walk a ton. Elementary. Walk a ton, me say me giant walk a ton. Me no want no truck, no bus, no car, neither no minivan. Me sit down at me house, I watch me television. And cock up in me foot, I with me chalice on me hand. The doctor come and tell me about a ram jam session. Me walk from Savers and then me go a Waltham. All the way at me, I win, me gonna get a minivan. Me get serious and then me done Waltham. I take my line soon and then me reach a Joestown. I listen to the sound when the black scorpion. Because walk a ton, me say me giant walk a ton. Boo! Walk a ton, me say me giant walk a ton. Me no want no truck, no bus, no car, neither no minivan. The younger take me wanna feed me house and me land. I live out with me woman like a family man. The younger take me shatter and me transportation. Me use up me foot and feed me transportation.
The only thing he's short of is transportation, so he uses his foot. He is a walk-a-ton, brand new recording from Supercat, and that's on Tad's Records. This is BBC Radio 1 Extra.
Get on the BBC Sounds app and enjoy two new shows on 1 Extra.
Radio 1 Extra.
This is how we do.
Wednesday nights from 11 is 1 Extra's Rap List.
Rap List. You already know the vibes.
The biggest hip-hop, grime and drill bangers. Featuring iconic throwback anthems and the freshest new hitters.
Hold up.
And on Thursday nights from 11 is R&B Chill.
R&B Chill Mix.
The definitive collection of laid-back, soulful sing-along smashes. Curated and mixed by a host of special guest presenters on rotation.
What's going on, people?
Download, subscribe and enjoy One Extra's Rap List and R&B Chill Mix anytime you like on BBC Sounds.
Radigan.
Sizzla. Brand new. Brand new. Brand new. Brand new. Brand new.
Crest so long ago, you must confess.
One Drop Reggae, Ladders by the Loving Paupers, title song of their new album, which is going to be released on the 15th of September, their first album on Easy Star Records out in New York. The group, of course, hails from Washington, D.C., and features the voice of Kelly DiFilippo. I think she's got an amazing voice. I hope you do too. Can't wait to hear the album. BBC Radio 1 Extra. Remember, of course, Weekend Breakfast, 7 a.m. with Fee Mac. At 11 every Sunday, it's Trevor Nelson. Everything old school. And the whole, and it's, of course, his Hall of Fame. This weekend is very different, though, because since 7 a.m. on Friday morning, we have been celebrating 50 years of hip-hop.
Yeah, I know what you need. I got everything you need. I promise I ain't gonna hold out neither. I'm gonna give it all to you, baby. Swear to God. That's it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want. You know I got it. Shed a few tears, call each other nickname like Sugar Plum and Pooh Bear. I'm always on the road, hardly ever home. Always busy this, busy that, can't talk on the phone. I know you aggravated, walk around frustrated. Patience getting short, how longer can you tolerate it? Listen, mom, just motivated. I do this for us, stuck on the grind, trying to elevate it.
Hey, you really be honest, you stuck with me through my whole struggle. Can't even express the words how much the kid loves you. I'ma stand as a man, never above you. I could tell that you different for most, slightly approach you. And the ill shit about it, we don't sex every day. But when we sex, we tease in a passionate way. Love the way you touching those little elaborate ways. Got the guard feeling released to relax for the day. It's on you,
baby,
ma.
If you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it, baby. If you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want, you know I got it.
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you.
Mommy, listen, I feel your love for me, baby, and how it moved through you. I've been longing for the moment to talk the truth to you. Listen, I'm never home, I always get up and go. Putting you through the unnecessary rigmarole. I never meant to put 1,000 pounds of stress on your head. I love the way we sleep and how we always cuddle in bed. Baby, I stay embracing your patience, shedding your tears with me. I ask you, my mommy, please continue to bear with me.
We started out broke, constantly on the road. Cutting up in the streets like we would never get old. Went from Lucy's and buses and 50 cent solas and Novas to Hondas to Lexus to Rovers. Mad years past, still got each other back. Word is born, never screw none of these industry cats, boy. We like Skull and Mulder, walking shoulder to shoulder. Milking this game, watching our seeds getting older.
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want, you know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want, you know I got it.
Looking good in that Gucci bikini. 38 carats, your ring looking crazy. No matter what I do in the world, you never leave me. Fall back, ma, I make your lifestyle easy. I appreciate the things you do to please me. Looking at my daughter, you never do me greasy.
Buster, of course, who's very much Jamaican. His heritage, his bloodline is Jamaican. And when he's ready, he can certainly speak patois. I'm not sure about Mariah Carey. But let's hear it for Bust and Bim. Many of whom, well, many of their mixes will be featured on the show today, because in reflecting the hip-hop, obviously I'm also choosing to, rather than play direct hip-hop all the time, I'm trying to connect the dots. So Bust and Bim have done some great reggae remixes of hip-hop tunes over the years, and they've built some great hip-hop rhythms themselves. So Bust and Bim.
So beautiful.
This is a journey into sound.
So it's the One Extra Hip Hop Weekend. Humongous respect to DJ Cool Herc, as in Hercules, because he was so tall that put him in the school basketball team. He developed the style that was the blueprint for hip-hop music. He used the record to focus on a short, heavily percussive part in it, the break. Since this part of the record was the one the dancers liked the best, Herc isolated the break and prolonged it by changing between two record players. As one record reached the end of the break, he cued a second record back to the beginning of the break, which allowed him to extend a relatively short section of music into a five-minute loop, which he called the merry-go-round, a technique by which the DJ played from break to break at the height of the party. And this was happening in Jamaica in a different kind of way, but the essence of the phenomena was the same, epitomized by this unique rhythmic creation that you're about to hear, made by the recording engineer Linford Anderson, who during some downtime at the studio started playing around with the rhythm with the help of organist Lloyd Chalmers. Linford himself added some freestyle scatty vocals and issued it on his own record label as Pop a Top by Andy Cap. He'd taken Derek Morgan's Hey Fat Man and chopped it up and cut it up, and it sounded like this, and it was a hit in the UK. First played by John Peel. I do like this. It's called Coconut Rock. It's brand new. It's by the Soul Revivers. Featured instrumentalists on this, Sheila Morris Gray and Anushka Nangai. Oh, yeah, and helps if you read your notes, Rodgers. The brand new single, this is their brand new single, the Soul Revivers. It comes out on Bandcamp on Friday. It came out on Friday, and it will get a full digital release on the 18th of August, followed by a vinyl issue as well. Well, are you still reeling from Reggae Land last Saturday and Sunday weekend, despite the rain? Really, it's gone on from making a massive leap in terms of what it's been doing in previous years, Reggae Land. Truly an amazing weekend. Had lots and lots of good reports about it, and lots of footage online, of course, across, despite the weather. And they're already planning for a Reggae Land 2024. Isn't it wonderful to have a really big celebration of reggae music outdoors, just like any other festival? So I don't know who the organisers are, but we say thank you to them on behalf of all reggae fans for making Reggae Land what it was last weekend. And all the stars who performed and all the volunteers and so forth. If you're a fan of Dennis Brown, do note Let Me Love You, the Joe Gibbs 7-inch single collection, songs recorded between 1977 and 1981. It's a double whammy CD, and it's just been issued by Dr. Bird Records. So if you'd like the Joe Gibbs collection, all the songs that Dennis voiced for the producer Joe Gibbs and Errol Thompson, then do check out this brand new album. It's called Let Me Love You, Dennis Brown. It's the Hip Hop Weekend.
Hey, talk.
recorded in Noriega. Years of hip hop. The mixtape is now on the iPlayer for One Extra and Hip Hop 50 Season. It's a video to end all video mixes. Believe it or not, has almost 500 tracks mixed in under an hour. Featuring every key hip-hop artist and track from 73 to 2023. The man responsible is the DJ and turntablist Beat-A-Max.
One Extra's Hip-Hop Weekender is here.
Celebrating 50 years of hip-hop. Like
come savage. Classic, bougie, ratchet.
Go show. It's your birthday.
3 days of sick mixes.
Fire takeovers.
And the countdown of your top 50 hip-hop tracks.
If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward.
Opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
One Extra's Hip-Hop Weekender.
Are you ready?
Listen all weekend.
Just ask your smart speaker to play One Extra.
We're already gone.
Run the track.
Run the track. Run the track.
Mine ever.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I won't take forever, mine, ever, mine, ever, mine. I shut it down in the mall. It's a nerd girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I won't take forever, mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape that sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
May not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I won't forever mind, ever mind, ever mind. I'm shutting shit down in the mall. It's selling her, girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I won't forever mind.
Hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Jardins. I won't forever. Wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest. Step up to the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just New Orleans. And I would never stop like I'm running from the cops. Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top. Life is such a roller coaster, then it drops. But what should I scream for? This is my theme park. My mind shines even when my thoughts seem dark. But on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk. King talk, check the price and pay attention. Lil Wayne, that's what they gotta say or mention. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer. I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. Shh, my foot sleeping on the gas. No brake pads, no such thing as last.
It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I won't put it forever, mine, ever, mine, ever, mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall. It's selling there, girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever, mine, ever, mine. 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 Mine, ever, mine, ever,
mine. David Radigan.
On One Extra, I mean.
No income. Tinker. Dancer. On his bit funny version. Let me take you to 1970. it is when Kingston ghetto did nice. Pack it the empty but the place full of vibes. Dance could a keep all night and no shot nah fire leave navvies fighting. Time when dance all just a ignite. And every DJ did a fee of a big vice. You couldn't see certain thing pan the mic. Juvenile before you get feisty and bright. Let me take you to class. This a one your name dance all history class. Learn no no listen for who no come pass. Who no place like who no want this distal wax. Because you watch you make me take you to class. Cause you ride it ready from start. King's the original dance all bass. Early before sing about class. Who no no jump jolas. Let me take you to the 80s. Some of the greatest. Yellow man had the first king no debate it. Them time zone system around the place. If you never have real talent, then you couldn't make it. Artists travel from Kingston to St. Mary. And the sound chop forget a bus and that a day.
The history of Jamaican dancehall culture. This is Nesbeth. His brand new single.
Take on to class. This a one your name dancehall history class. Learn on no lesson for who no come pass. Who no place like who no want this distal wax. Make on your watch and make me take on to class. The great big you did today from start. The Linja will dance all bass. Peter Metro make dance all laugh. Yo, Kingston Gaff. Still in the 80s. Josie Will, Charlie Chaplin, Jerry make the place lift. General Trees without a doubt one of the greatest. Flower Gun, Red Jack and Professor Nuts Bailey. Stitchy and Santo are my favorite. Crazy, if you really think me could forget about the ladies. Sister Nancy Lady and Sister Charmaine. The Lady G, them run the place and never forget naked. So me sing praises. Maca did the when dance all created. And still that do the thing, big up yourself, Maca, you're ageless. 14 over time and still underrated. Make we take them back to basic. Come let me take you to class. This a one your name dance all history class. Learn no no listen for who no come pass. Who no place like who no want this distal wax. Pick on you, so let me take you to class. Cause you ride it day from start. King's the original dance all bass. Early before sing about class. Who no know John Jolas. 80s no done yet, 90s no come yet. Ninja never buy the house a gun yet. When Captain run the place, Shabba no sell platinum yet. Sunsplash and Sting, we no know about some. Can it be a big artist, no care who no like that. Them man, they make gal each up and buy a big up. Cut the ranking, can't figure Tiger. One still true, sweet to got nothing no hyper. Hold on, can't talk about the 80s and no yell certain man. We regulate the place and make nothing can't go on. Powerhouse label, big up George Pong. Once King Dan, show a man them a some real top man. Ask anybody bout champion in action. How you figure road matches lane man? Waterhouse, Eburo, Bantan come from. Let me take you to class. This a one your name, dance all history class. Learn no no listen for who no come pass. Who no place like who no want this distal wax. Make you watch, so make me take you to class. Ranking to Vanica, the most Trinity.
Dancehall history class, Nesbeth. Very appropriate in terms of what we're doing here today and what we've been doing across the weekend. Of course, the connection between Jamaican MCs freestyling and toasting on rhythm tracks and the birth of hip-hop in New York. Here now is a brand new version of a classic recording from the mid-70s, originally voiced by Junior Biles and produced by the late, great, the amazing Lee Scratch Perry. This is the Inner Circle Band with vocals from Freddie McGregor and Michael Rose, Beat Down Babylon. The 2 o'clock drop is coming up.
Well, you know, so the voice of the G-Room, because I represent for David Radigan, one of the originators and advocates for dancehall and reggae music out of Jamaica. Straight.
Here's Freddie McGregor. And this is Michael Rose. We're in the circle. We said enough love to Jamaicans. Am I with brother?
Say me no like them kind of Babylon. Say me no dig them kind of wicked man. For I am a righteous Rasta man. And I am a dread, dread one-eyed man. I and I go beat down Babylon. I and I go beat down Babylon. I and I must whip them wicked men. I and I must whip them wicked men. Oh, what a wicked situation. The youths have starved for salvation. This might cause a revolution and a dangerous pollution.
I and I must meet down a Babylon. I and I must whip them wicked man. I and I must meet down Babylon. I and I must whip them wicked man. Whoa, yeah, now. Oh, well, yeah. Whip them, Bongo man. Whip them, Rasta man. Whip them, I and I beat them, beat them. Yo,
Michael Rose for the McGregor in a circle.
Oh, yeah. Yes. A wicked situation. I and I starving. It might cause a revolution and a dangerous solution. I and I go beat down Babylon. I and I go beat down Babylon. I and I go whip them wicked man. I and I go beat down Babylon. Whoa. Sting ding ding na na, whip them, whoa yeah, whip them, alright, whip them, oh Freddy, say me no like them kind of Babylon, say me no dig them kind of wicked man, for I am a righteous Rasta man, and I am a dread dread one eye man, I and I go beat down Babylon. Beat down Babylon. I and I must whip them wicked men. I and I must whip them wicked men.
This weekend. As always at two, I choose something from the Rodigan vinyl collection, and I've deliberately gone for something which has been reissued this week. It's been reissued as a 7-inch single in France via VP Records, and is also available here in the UK. It is one of Peter Tosh's truly, in my opinion, outstanding compositions. It was originally recorded and released in Jamaica by the Wailing Wailers in 1968. The other Wailers are on it, of course. But you'll hear Peter's distinctive lead vocal on Funeral, brackets Burial, which is the first track I'm going to play. And then I'm going to play the flip side, which is Pound, Get a Blow. For me, these two songs epitomized everything that was great about that rocksteady period, 66 through to 68. And the fact that the Wailers made such magnificent recordings in this style before they became world-renowned. So, 2 o'clock drop comes from the Wailers. First it's Funeral, brackets Burial, then it's Pound, Get a Blow.
Yeah.
Peter and Bunny on that as well, and at one stage Bob, you can hear Peter, you can hear Bob and Bunny, Bob Marley and Bunny Wailer on that as well, but most of the time the lead vocal is that big tall youth from Westmoreland, the great Peter Tosh. Funeral and Pound Get a Blow, that's a double A-side which has now been reissued as a 7-inch single in France via VP Records. This is BBC Radio 1 Extra, our weekly date for the best in reggae music. And of course, do remember the best in dancehall music every Thursday night with Shawnee B, the Remix Kid, between 9 and 11. It's a hip-hop weekend, of course, this weekend, because it was 50 years ago in the Bronx where Kool Herc started cutting them up. This is Jay-Z and Damian Marley.
Greetings to the world. Gangster no live in a tenement yard.
No.
Hood boy no live in a tenement yard. Too much watch it. Too much so. Them chatty.
Goal is pretty sharp. Carter, the hoe. Sean was on that gospel. I was on the total opposite. Stuff $1 million in a sock drawer. That's a ball chest in case you need your chest knocked off. Y'all be talking crazy under them IG pictures. So when you get the hell, you tell them Blanco sent you. I can't take no threats, I got a set of twins. Those were just some words you'll never hear again. For the final time, you don't believe these fools. I never seen a worker rock so many jewels. I never seen a runner with so many cars. Y'all couldn't stop me, you're not as tough as you say you are. My advice is just don't be too nice to. Just set the price so to live your life, my. Once upon a time in the projects, Sean was in flight mode, I bought a Pyrex. I was in fight mode, oh now it's huh. I was moving them kilos, help you move your peoples. Sometimes you need your ego, gotta remind these fools who they with. But we got F's too, before we had A&Rs, we had two. We the only ones really moving like y'all say y'all do. We still moving like y'all say y'all did. Emery passed you, and he did a bit. Tata jumped over, is he like 5'6"? Got the heart of a giant, don't you ever forget. Don't you never forget. Jigga got the popping.
I pulled out the pot when we was out of options.
Gangsta no live in a tenement yard. Hood boy no live in a tenement yard. Too much watchy. Them so. Too much chatty.
It's pretty Sean Carter. The hoe, put that drum in your ear, don't get smirked. I Bobby Smurda, anybody you heard of. Could not be further. I fathered your style, birth of a nation, that Turner style. Y'all make me turn up all this talking down. The skipping leg day just to run they mouth. I be skipping leg day, I still run the world. I press the head of your team with one finger curl. I line you all up with one finger wave. Make weave, this is out here fake. Lace front to the back, don't front. Y'all gon' make me wig, I'ma give y'all what y'all want.
Youngsta no live in a tenement yard. Dreadlocks no live in a tenement yard. Too much watchy, and them so. Too much chatty, and them so. You see, it's my ambition. I come to nice up the whole nation. What a bum bum, Lord, I miss a what a bum bum. Do it, Jeff. Can't you see it's my ambition? I come to nice up the whole nation. What a bum bum, what a bum bum. I don't give a goddamn. Cha. When me come a dance, I'm a stick on Guinness. Yo, crowd of people, go and mind your business. This a hunting season. Make I tell you hunting season. Well, I tell you something season. Yo, this a hunting season. Cake and dumpling season. Spinners and dumpling season. No play by the king, love Salah and I bring it up. Yeah. Buy one pound, go to banking, top ranking. Yeah. Keep skanking. Ooh-wee. Hear me now.
Are you mixing, Rodders? No, I wasn't mixing. I just... If it was on the beat, then it's pure luck. I just went to my rhythm bed and pressed Starlag 70. Why? Well, that was Jay-Z and Damian Marley with Bam, using elements, of course, of the most sampled Jamaican rhythm in hip-hop, Starlag 17, which Sister Nancy used for her Bam Bam anthem back in 82. And of course, you can hear her in the mix there on the Jay-Z, Damian Marley. And the original rhythm has actually been sampled. I couldn't believe this when I did a bit of research on this. The original rhythm, the Starlag rhythm, has been sampled in more than 60 songs. That's incredible, isn't it? Probably one of those famous versions, of course, is this one from Tenasaur.
And rock up the man, ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. Whoa, hey, ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. Whoa, hey, T-Tato, we beat them all in a row. Donkey want water, but you hold him, Joe. T-Tato, we beat them all in a row. The cost want water, but hold him, Joe. Ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. Whoa. Whoa, hey, four big sound in a one big lawn. The dance on a play, the other three keep calm. Four big sound in a one big lawn. The boom sound a play, the other three keep calm. Ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. Whoa, hey, remember this sound, it's a talk of the town, talk of the country. Hey, rock Mr. Charlie, rock Miss Munchie. Talk of the country, so ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. I know, ring the alarm, and now the sound is suffering. Whoa, hey, watch the sound man a tremble, watch the sound man a pray, watch the sound man a tremble, watch the sound man a pray. Ring the alarm, and now the sound is dying. White, I'm a rock of the block. Sweet reggae music gone on the attack, yes. On the attack, it gone on the attack. Sweet reggae music gone straight non-stop. Ring the alarm, another sound is dying. Whoa, hey, ring the alarm, another sound is suffering. Whoa, hey, some sound sound like a big jump on. Listen to this sound of a champion. From the dance in any session.
All fans of hip-hop music, of course, will instantly recognise this rhythm because it has been sampled so many times. But there's probably one of the most famous Jamaican versions of the rhythm. That was Tenasaur with Ring the Alarm. So I figured, why not play the original? So here it is. It's called Starlag 17, recorded in 1974, named after the 1953 Hollywood war drama movie starring William Holden. The instrumental features Ansel Collins on organ. It can, of course, be heard in Public Enemy's Don't Believe the Hype, plus countless other tracks. This is The Blueprint.
Hey, don't tell me the big man David Radigan and some boy don't know if you're a veteran and something you can't walk on. You don't know foundation strong, saying, well, bump them again, Mr. Radigan, because you don't know we don't afraid of nothing. I'll stitch him up like mountain seed with him track.
Is the title of what became one of the most important and successful and popular Jamaican instrumentals of all time. Ansel Collins and the Techniques All-Stars. Big up Winston Riley, who had the record label. Of course, Ansel Collins is still very much with us, recording and making music. This is BBC Radio 1 Extra.
Target acquired.
DJ Target. Let's go! Monday to Thursday nights, I'm your number one destination for the best brand new music.
233, 234. I came and I conquered everything I saw.
Target embargoes, first plays, massive interviews, and sick mixes.
Target's on the deck, Target number one.
You do not want to miss it.
DJ Target.
DJ Target.
Monday to Thursday nights from 7. Ask your smart speaker to play One Extra.
David Radigan.
On One Extra.
Oh, nah, Gorilla Block, where you from?
Zach, I'm strictly business, just like EPMD. I'm BLACK from the CDT, where they dip them cigarettes in. And them bras, they believe in me. CIB, the magnum totem, keep my enemies on IV once I toast them. Just like my bagels, have them like Christians over their heads smoking halo. Call me Plato, I philosophize by the brick and divided up amongst my guys. Then I call Lionel to press up the vinyl so I could charge the game like a wild rhino. I know no one else could do it better. Is you stupid? Get your together.
Batman, Zack, Zara, Blacks come from Kantam. And Beanie Man is a Jamaican. Sending my message across the nation.
Come on.
Cause I'm original Batman.
What?
Yo, I'm original Batman. Man. And Gorilla Blacks come from Kantam. And Beanie Man is a Jamaican. We have only one original Batman.
I like mine all black and like Eminem. Not the rugged ones, the ones that's feminine. entering my dojo. You lose your mojo. My karate chops in slow mo. Fuck around and knock the hair up off your chest. My shots turn your brains to a fucked up mess. Unless I put the potato on the end of the barrel and watch your soul fly with the sparrow. Call me Feral Gorilla. A pair of roses is mink and sometimes I wear chinchilla. Yes, I'm the thriller. Whether I pop Cristal or drink Miller's, turn wine coolers back to wine chillers. Yes, I'm the illest. No one is like me. Nah, that's unlikely.
Bad man, Gorilla Blast come from Kanjam. Can't be the man is a Jamaican. Sending my message across the nation. Cause I'm original bad man. Yo, I'm original bad man. And Gorilla Blast come from Kanjam. And be the man is a Jamaican. We have no one original bad man.
Me Shaq in the Bendigo. Me Black wear 50 clothes. Yes, I'm in the... Yes, I'm in the flows. Start up the destruction. Assisted by Carlos on percussion. The ushering a new millennium. My mind process raps like a Pentium. Anyone, anyhow, and any way. Get up when spray. Yes, he went away with stuck up in his back. He fucked up with black. Got hit up with the best to stick the act. Don't act nonchalant. Yeah, I keep that hardware like I'm DuPont.
Beanie Man sampling Starlight again. Bam Bam and Sister Nancy.
My message across the nation. Cause I'm original Batman. Yo, I'm original Batman. And Gorilla Blast come from Kanjam. And Beanie Man is a Jamaican. We have only one original Batman. Cause I'm original Batman.
Celebrating 50 years of hip-hop across the entire weekend right here on One Extra. That was Gorilla Black and Beanie Man.
David Radigan.
On One Extra, you mean?
Real ghetto children.
The Maytones are back with a new album.
Rise up.
Mafia and Fluxy on Rhythm Section, produced by them. This is Ghetto Life.
Ghetto Life. Real ghetto life. Nice. Ghetto Life. Ghetto life, nice. I was born and raised in the ghetto. So much good memories. Lots of bona fide friends around. Nowadays things so different. War and isolation. Can someone tell me why Taguan? Oh my Lord, ghetto life, real ghetto life, nice. Ghetto life, real ghetto life, nice. I remember the good old days. So much real love was around. Amen. We used to cook and play together. Have strong love with each other. But now things gone wrong. Oh Lord, up your bang around. Ghetto life, real ghetto life, nice. Ghetto life, real ghetto life, nice. No, please ghetto youths, rewind. Spread love around. Love
Ghetto Life, a new album by the Maytans, produced by Laughing Fluxy. It's a showcase album, so you get the vocals and then you get the dub mixes by the Pharmacist. Connecting the dots between the creation of hip-hop 50 years ago in the South Bronx by DJ Kool Herc, who was born and reared in Jamaica, and the vintage reggae rhythms, which he would have heard growing up as a youth in Kingston. In Jamaica, it wasn't called rap then. It was called toasting, the art of talking in rhyme and in time, and hyping a song being played on a sound system in parties and street sessions in the late 60s. The top sound systems, such as Coxon's Downbeat, had a selector and a mic man, or hype man, and it was King Stitt who held the mic on Coxon's sound. He was so popular, along with U-Roy on Tubby's Hometown Hi-Fi, that he started making records just like U-Roy. And the very same engineer who recorded Popper Top, Linford Anderson, which we played earlier on in the show, recorded the session in which King Stitt was to voice one of his biggest hits. Ace producer Clancy Eccles got the Dynamite studio band to cut a reggae beat version of an old ska instrumental by the Scatterlights called Beardman Ska. And it was King Stitt who wrote the rhythm track in fine style, but listen carefully and you'll hear how Linford Anderson breaks down the rhythm as he mixes the song. You will also recognize the rhythm because it became a big hit when Beanie Man voiced it many years later. This is Herb's Man Shuffle, King Stitt and the Dynamites.
Smoking is a habit!
Drug it, crub it!
Tone of voice, catchphrases, rhyming and timing, jive talk, as he would have done on Coxon's sound system. The voice of King Stitt, Winston Wright on organ, the Dynamites band, and their version of Beardman Ska, which all Jamaicans would have known in dances because it was a big hit as a ska record. So in 1971, it was a big hit all over again. Man Shuffle. So, the other thing that was quite unique about what was happening in Jamaica music at that time, which was also in a sense beginning to happen up in New York, was the idea of taking a rhythm and using it and really, really stretching it and making it work aside from the original vocal. So, cutting it up, as I said, the break beat, the whole idea of catching the break and then using two records to keep that break going. And here's a perfect example of that, in the sense that what they were doing in Jamaica was they were versioning. So we'd call it an instrumental, but essentially what they're doing is taking a rhythm track and they started to break it down. Now this is Linford Anderson again as an engineer on an instrumental version of the track you've just heard. It's called Phantom. When I heard it at the time when it first came out, there was no such thing as dub music then. It didn't exist. But I remember thinking, what is going on here? the early days of dub and we didn't know. Pick up the late Linford Anderson, aka Handicap.
Figure it out, 8 times the average amount I may sign with you. Don't like limelight, but I'll shine with you. bricks, I gotta eat, I might dine with you. Yeah, I got bars, but I might ate con with you. Config music for real, this industry give me chills. Cause in the streets I'm chill, but still heating up for a meal. I'm like so real, life is so surreal. So really got sealed for the way he revealed. Taking all this pitchfork still, but I will never yield. In this pitchfork road, thinking I got a bill. Cause I'm thinking like a deal, you get me living swell for real. But if I sky for it, thinking a deal.
All I see is cloud, nothing in the world gon' bring me down. Never stop me, getting away, getting away. Better my days, better my days. All I see is cloud, nothing in the world gon' bring me down.
Pick up Maverick Saber.
Getting away, getting away.
What a voice.
Better my days, better my days.
You, Joey Badass featuring Maverick Saber. BBC Radio 1 Extra, 50 years of hip hop. The mixtape is now on the iPlayer for 1 Extra in the Hip Hop 50 season. And it's been, various people have voiced it. Kenny All-Star, Huey Morgan, Panjib Hit Squad, Snoochie Shy. So do check it out. It's been put together by the video DJ and turntablist Betamax. So everything from the first samples of Babe Ruth to Grandmaster Flash, the Sugar Hill Gang, all the way through Run DMC, Beastie Boys. I mean, it's all in this. It really is a phenomenal mix. It's on the BBC iPlayer. And of course, the BBC Sounds app is where you can listen back as many times as you want for the next 30 days to any single show on the BBC. This now is the new single from Kalia. It features Tanya Stevens. It's called No Answer. Love this.
Enough of them talk a lot, but them not really understand how the streets is. And to why you two found the inheritance is hypertension and diabetes. I'm saying, crack crime is a tree, we're not gonna stop your fruit. Cause them chopping off the leaf and fertilizing the root. And no bigger head, them a go quaking on them boots. Cause they don't make no provisions for the youth. So them see them in a penthouse on top of a skyscraper. Make plans to the streets where only good bomb paper. When the fire a raise, blaze for days and days. Them no fears, I know them a go pay for. Well, when crime dip on top of you and stay ahead of you. How you can call yourself leader? It seems the master plan of his sense of opposition. Think you can fight crime in the media? Well, everybody knows that why you fertilize the most of the highest probability if he grow. So why them investing in the crime and ignoring education? Kalia, ask them, we want to know.
From a rough town, aunties ain't a barrel full of rice and it no touchdown. So tell me how so much we pan a clear a custom. Oh, I miss it up down. SOE they are, but man still a get gunned down. If you want to leave and save your life, you better run now. Politician only care when election a come round. Oh, from early morning you wake, but from last night me day I bleach and I wake. Where the bulldozer out of Marcia Gate? Said the tiger for the land is a fake. Oh, do snakes ever take a break? Oh, them give a land we never pass through the state. And them turn round and class we as a big mistake. I will vote them, they don't want, want.
Love this rhythm. Brilliant take on the answer rhythm. Superb production. The new single from Kalia, featuring Tanya Stevens, is called No Answer. This is BBC Radio 1 Extra, celebrating 50 years of hip-hop as we go now to the 2nd of August 2010, Maida Vale Studios, for a session with Junior Gong and Nas.
Well, I
I say greetings to the name of the mighty king. I and I say play by the king. Love is all I and I bring. I and I say Africa is I and I responsibility dreadlocks.
Cheer.
Aye. The promised land. Yeah, you take us to the promised land. Yeah, now. Hey. To the promised land. Yeah. To the promised land. Imagine Ghana like California with Sunset Boulevard. Johannesburg would be Miami. Somalia like New York. The most pretty light. The north is pretty girl. Every New Year the African Times Square lock off. Picture Lagos like Las Vegas. The ballers them a ball. Angola like Atlanta. A beer plane take off. Bush Gardens in a Mali. Chicago we in a Chad. Magic Kingdom in a Egypt. Philadelphia in Sudan. The Congo like Colorado. We're not in a Japan. People living in Morocco like the state of Oregon. Algeria warm like Arizona. Bring sun lotion. Early morning class of yoga. On the beach in Senegal. Ethiopia the capital for the congregation. A day so I belong. A day the king come from. I can see us all in limos. Jaguars and limos. Riding on the king's highway.
Let's go.
To the promised land. Yeah, you take us to the promised land. Yeah, now. Hey. To the promised land. Yeah. To the promised land.
The promised land, I picture Porsches, Basquiat portraits, pinky rings, realistic princesses, heiresses, bunch of kings and queens, plus I picture palaces for kids and poor the prince, check it, they not allowed to fit, but not about to slip. Promised land, I picture fashion, Madison Ave, Manhattan, Saks Fifth Avenue, Rodeo, relaxing, popping labels, promised land's no fables, this where the truth's told, use them two hoes above your nose to see the proof, yo. Imagine a contraption that could bring us back when the world was run by black men. Back to the future, anything could happen if these are the last days. 100-foot waves come crashing down. I get some hash, some pounds, pass around some bud. Watch the flood, can't stop it. See, my synopsis is catastrophic. If satellites are causing earthquakes, will we survive it? Honestly, man, it's a sign of the times, and the times at hand.
There's a lot of work to be done, oh gosh.
Where?
In the promised land. Talking about the promised land. Yeah,
yeah.
You take us to the promised land. Yeah, now. Hey, to the promised land.
Yeah,
hey, to the promised land. Check this. There's a lot of work to be done, oh gosh. In the promised land.
Breakfast, we play a game called 21 Seconds. So I've got 21 seconds to tell you about it.
One Extra Breakfast with Nadia J.
Celebs guess as many songs as they can before time runs out, and some of them really struggle.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm playing piano on that one.
Pass. Oh, which one is this?
Pass. I'm singing on that too.
Oh, okay.
Pass. This is a stitch up.
The game's rigged. Oh, it's Stormzy.
Plus, we've got tons of other games, guests, and gossip. Listen weekday mornings from 7.
One Extra Breakfast.
Ask your smart speaker to play One Extra. Smashed it.
The award-winning One Extra Breakfast Show. Thanks, Nadia. The brand new album by Johnny Osborne. So good. Can't stop playing it. Recorded at Backo Studios in Bordeaux. Big up Step of Bread and the rest of the crew. French Connection Band.
It no nice. Me say the quality no right for the price. It no nice. Me say the quality no right for the price. They divide and then they roll. Them want to treat us like a real damn fool. They divide and then they roll. Them want to take us like a real footstool. They're not telling us the truth. And they blighted our youth. They're not telling us the truth. And they blighted our youth. And now they're putting them against each other. Now they want to kill one another. No Now they're turning them against each other. The whole of them want kill one another. It no nice, it no nice, it no nice. Me say the quality no right for the price. It no nice, it no nice, it no nice. Me say the quality no right for the price. It no right, it no right, it no right. And me say them ya kind of things that them no right. It no right, it no right, it no right. And me say them ya kind of things that them no right. Oh, Lord, 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 the people crying. Like me and him a friend. Then election come again. Politics and go like we a big friend. Then election come again. Them new problem and them same problem. Then election come again. Me say them new problem and them same old problem. It no nice, it no nice, it no nice. Me say the quality no right to the price. It no nice, it no nice, it no nice. Me say the quality no right for the price. It no right, it no right, it no right. And me say them ya kind of things that them no right. It no right, it no right, it no right. Say me say them ya kind of things that them no right. Oh, Lord, 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 the people crying.
Quality of life, isn't it nice? If you're a fan of Johnny, you probably already got the album. If you're not aware of his work, he is one of Jamaica's finest singer-songwriters, still touring the world extensively since 78 years of age. With the French Connection band, who are made up of some of France's finest reggae musicians, and they've backed some of the greatest people in the reggae world as well. The album was released on Bacco Records, without doubt the most influential independent label in France for reggae music. So do check it out. The album's called Right Right Time, and the song you just heard from the album, Johnny Osborne, It No Nice. This is the new single by Yeza, produced by Rory Stone Love. It's called Bullseye.
Never put no food in our within a plate. Still I beat the juice just like the lemonade. I'm in no business where the skeptics are for say. We are run road red anyway. Them said the glory, I know nothing about the pain. Some want a victory but not sacrifice them days. My daddy said don't get too caught up in the game. A time for getting moving forward with the aim. The target, my fine. Laser beam pop off, I decorate the night sky. Know them can't dim with lights. Watch out for the spies. None of them can take with stripe. Now miss the targets off a bullseye. Remember when they tell you, say one day we are gonna rise. Bullseye. You see the blood in our way high. Adjust to focus, amplify. For the ones we drive up to markets and still can't buy two bread, yo. And to the ones where I drive up some big rotted bends and still can't find them rent, yo.
Some of tough, some of not going through. Me trying from the east with a liquor fire thing. Stop sing for me name like a dance on rhythm. Tell him second and ease out with a quiet thing. Some of come a leech, but them have forget a thing. But them now get a key for a bully beef thing. And me's a girl when me love God men. Anything we a spoil, now me composting. This a years up on the beat. Can't trust them good, so me keep me receipts. And this a ripple in a real life. So them trying to stop with me. So we maxing out the hours. Got you lost in history. And for the ones to rip with style, them boy with some apology. The target me fine. Laser beam pop up, I decorate the night sky. Bullseye. No, them can dim with light. Watch out for the spies. None of them can dim with light. Now miss the target off a bullseye. Remember with the tell us say one day we are the rise. Bullseye. You see the blood in my eye. Adjust the focus, amplify. Me tell my family me I go make a breakthrough. No worry about me, cause me I go stay true. Go on all your corner, ready ones we rate you. Them now go see me certain time like curfew. Me tell my family me I go make a breakthrough. No worry about me, cause me I go stay true. Go on all my corner, ready ones we rate you. Them now go see me certain times like curfew.
Produced by Rory Stone, Love, Love That, the new single from Yezza. And this is the new single from Sly and Robbie, featuring Shireen Anderson. Robbie Lynn on keyboards and Charlie Organair. It's called Freedom. Charlie Organair, of course, on harmonica. He now lives in Chicago, and Sly found him and said, you've got to get on this track. Charlie Organair back in the game. single from Sly and Robbie, the late Robbie Shakespeare, featuring Shireen Anderson, Robbie Lynn on keyboards, Shireen on vocals, of course, and Charlie Organair on harmonica. It's called Freedom. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Wishing you a pleasant Sunday afternoon and a good week, and catching you again, I hope, next Sunday at the same time between 1 and 3. Coming up next, it's Eddie Caddy, the official UK Afrobeat chart show. Rampage are here at 4 and the Heartless Crew are here at 7. Have a lovely Sunday afternoon and evening, and catch you next week, same time, between 1 and 3, right here on BBC Radio 1 Extra. And remember to check out BBC Sounds. You can listen to any show, anytime, for 30 days after it's been broadcast. I'm going to leave you with the Fugees and Ready or Not, Salaam's Ready for the Show remix on this hip-hop weekend.
Ready or not, here we come. All the fighting MCs and the pirates are going on. But they are old, yeah, and we are young. And while we're young, yes, we're gonna have some fun. Here we go.
You should have denied before you reach the section. Refugees, we run the border. Hey, hey, hey. You should have denied before you reach the section. Refugees, we are the murder.
Yo, now that I escaped selling 4 million plates, my people vibrates like California earthquakes. But I keep a balanced head, cause you're hot, then not. MCs go Hollywood, then lose their spot on the jukebox. Still Ichibong, whack MCs get the gong. Lyrical tongue, wireless mics from Samsung. White clefs, seduce once, buying actors. Angela Bassett wanted the head of John the Baptist. Meanwhile, across town, I still owe money to Carlito. Mama always said, don't gamble. I'm trapped in casino. No more money in my bag. Nightmares getting closer. I slept on Elm Street, Freddy Krueger. Woke up with a German Luger. Black serial killer. Man turns to gorilla. Provoked, I change faces like Michael Jackson's Thriller.
Ready or not, here we come. All the fighting MCs and the pirates that go run. Cause they are old and we are young. And while we're young, yes, we're gonna have some fun. Here we go. Skippity bop bop bop, skippity whoa. Swing. Skippity bop bop bop, skippity whoa. Swing.
Your elbow. Where you at?
I'm just adjusting.
Come
my
on,
mind.
Your L boogie, where you at?
I'm just adjusting my mind.
Your L boogie, where you at?
I'm just
come
adjusting
on.
My mind.
I want you to grab the mic and lead the blind to the light.
If I could change the times, make rhymes, raise the babies. Give all the pigs rabies, and by instant to Hades, clove young ladies. Chase the rainbow, find a pop. Free the third time offender once he learned to make some lot. Lose the fame, take the money. Playboys just like the money. Find a man with a plan. Snap a chicken if she has money. Break the bank, own tank. Stop chicken from acting stank. Take over, give out free rovers. Teach a man to find your over, own the stores, own the tours, watch the owners. Mission ever make love, stop the wars, cop the land like the Moors. Make the last be the first, make the God respect the earth. Change the murder rate to the birth. Ready or not, here we come. All the fighting MCs and the pirates are going on. Cause they are old and we are young. And while we're young, yes, we're gonna have some fun. Here we go. Skippity bop bop bop, skippity whoa. Swing. Skippity bop bop bop, skippity whoa. Ready or not, here we come. All the fighting MCs and the pirates are gonna run. Cause they are old and we are young. And while we're young, yes, we're gonna have some fun.